And 2016 marks the 50th anniversary of the great vision of His Holiness, His Supremacy, Ben-Ami HaMashiach in 1966. And you all are here at the Shades of Blue Affair, sponsored by the Brothers on the Move.
We would also like to give a special, special thanks and shout out and show of appreciation to our Queen Mother, Ima Kanina, a sister truly on the move.
Oh,
at this time, please humble your spirits. Nalishtachavod. Nalishtachavod.
ויפוצו אויביך, וינוסו משנאיך מפניך. קומה יחווה, ויפוצו אויביך, וינוסו משנאיך מפניך. קומה יחווה, ויפוצו אויביך, וינוסו משנאיך מפניך. ברוך אתה יחווה מלך העולם, המוצא לחם מן הארץ. ברוך אתה יחווה מלך העולם, בורא פרי הגפן. הללויה, הללויה. Hallelujah. Yochai. 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 Selah.
I would like to take this opportunity to welcome everyone here to the Shades of Blue 2016. Give yourselves a round of applause for being here. This is the first official event of 2016, and 2016 marks the 50th anniversary of the great vision of His Holiness, His Supremacy, Ben-Ami HaMashiach in 1966. And you all are here at the Shades of Blue Affair, sponsored by the Brothers on the Move. Thank you. Vivreka Batevon Lekulam. Look like you are munching and crunching. Okay, we got the doctor. Be careful now. Be careful now. You're supposed to be a full top. Don't be no temptation. I'm going to run over there and drink up all of that. Is everyone enjoying themselves thus far here at the Shades of Blue? I want everybody you take a look at you in your shades of blue. You looking divine fine. Everybody look around. Look at you in these shades of blue. Oh, I remember way back when it was the red and black affair. Everybody drank till their eyes turned red, then they blacked out. But we're in the shades of blue and it's holiness too. At this time, we have a special dedication from the Brothers on the Move, who are the sponsors of the Shades of Blue. Let's give a great big round of applause for their representative, Akh El Ram. I said a big round of applause. Put your fork down.
Call them call Akavot, Leyok, Wadosh Israel, Beno HaMashiach, Yisichah Vaturav, Kol Chassidav, Ani Mivarek Otchem, Shalom, Shalom. Erev Tov. Okay, as you all know, annually we do a special dedication to our sisters on the move. And before I get started, see, we got to know that we are unique, a very unique kingdom, because we are blessed because Adonai Rabbeinu HaMashiach has restored our relationships from what they used to be, especially now. And I just want everybody to know, I love women. That ain't changing. But some people is changing, but we ain't the ones. We love women. When we consider how important we are to each other, a man and a woman, you have to understand that when you're single, you don't think the same as a brother with a woman in his life. Okay? That's a whole nother level of thinking. And the same thing is when you become a couple and when y'all create children, you don't think the same. These are different levels of consciousness. Okay? So without a man in your life, you know, ain't no independent nothing. Okay? Without a man in your life or without a woman in your life, you really, you know, we got to step it up. We need these people in our life. That's what makes us whole. Okay? That's what makes us whole and able to think at higher levels, okay? So, long as we understand that one is not greater than the other, because, you know, as time went on, we got all these different other concepts that, in some form or fashion, that the man is greater than the woman is greater than the man. That's not true. Because one really can't do without the other. Okay? So in understanding that, as I stated before, annually we like to show our appreciation for our sisters. You know, so with that, we have a special presentation from our group, the Ark of the Covenant Ascendants and the First Poets. So without further ado, I'd like to bring before you our very own Akh Nathaniel to get us started. Toda.
Dedicated to the beautiful sisters on the move. I want to create a world of beauty for you, beautiful sisters on the move. A world of beauty for you. A A world where beautiful sisters on the move can dance, free and unashamed in gentle streams. A world where poetry is you, beautiful sisters on the move, bathing in gentle rhythmic waves. I will create until I create that world for you, beautiful sisters on the move.
Will all our sisters on the move please rise in your places? All the sisters on the move in the auditorium, could you stand up in your places? Bakasha. We would also like to give a special thanks and shout out and show of appreciation to our Queen Mother, Ima Kanina. A sister truly on the move.
I want to create a world of beauty for you, beautiful sisters on the move. A world of beauty for you. A world where beautiful sisters on the move can bathe, naked and unashamed in gentle streams. A world where poetry is you, beautiful sisters on the move, bathing in gentle rhythmic waves. I will create until I create that world for you, beautiful sisters on the move.
Once again, Ark of the Covenant Ascendants, the first poet for that.
Let's have another great big round of applause for our presentation from the Brothers on the Move. to the Sisters on the Move.
At this time, we have another special presentation and dedication. And I want to call forth one of the hardest working sisters in the kingdom of Yah. Behind the scenes to make everything perfect, the National Divine Entertainment Coordinator in the kingdom of Yah, Achot Shaddaiah. She's the one that makes it work. This is the captain of the steam room crew.
Hallelujah. Kokovo Leah. Shalom, shalom. I have been asked to make a special presentation for a very, very intelligent, ingenious sister. She made sure that every year around this time, the whole nation of the kingdom of Yah would celebrate her birthday. There's no way in the world that there can be a brother on the move, a sister on the move. The kids, the cat, and the dog can be moving, but they won't move without a Coach Shifra. Come on, y'all. Every year, a Coach Shifra, we would like to say Yom Holedet Sameach again. You're beautiful as usual. Can I have one more? See, you should never give a mic to an entertainer. I ain't even on the show. But when Akhenavia made special recognition to the Queen Mother, I really didn't hear enough from the sisterhood. Do you know what it means to be the Queen Mother in the kingdom of the Most High? Do you understand? We're getting ready to get our first centurion. So please, sisterhood, please give a round of applause and respect for Ima Kanina. Hallelujah.
Queen Mother, our Queen Mother, on the move and in the groove, our Queen Mother Kanina. Come on, come on, come on, come on! Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Please be seated. All right, we've come to that special time, known as Showtime, Showtime, in representation of the men of valor and the women of valor. These entertainers here are valiant. This particular brother, he is valiant in divine masculinity. And the sister is valiant in divine femininity. And they're bringing them both together for our enjoyment. This particular brother, he can smile and he can croon and make every sister in the room swoon. Everyone. And this sister, woman of valor, she can sing, she can dance, and put every divine brother in the room in a trance. I'm talking about none other than man of valor, Kasaja, and woman of valor, Pazia. Let's give a great big round of applause as we bring them down front. These are the stars of the show coming down from heaven. Our own concept. Y'all can do better than that.
Whoa, whoa. How we sing? Woo! Yeah.
me happy. This you can bear. You sit right beside me, and I won't forget. I'll never let you go. Now we have some good times. This you can say. We love each other. Yeah, yeah. Forever in the day. I'll never let you go.
Table back here.
I'll never let you go.
Over here. I'll never let you go. Everybody. Never let you go. Come on, y'all. Let me hear you say it over here. Come on now, say it. Say. Everybody in the room, let me hear you sing. We'll never let you go. Keep on with that da-da-da-da.
Thank you.
Can't get enough of your love, babe. sweet. You're all I know. Every time you're near, I feel a change. Something moves. I scream your name. Look what you got to do. I talk about down the line. Can't get enough of your love, baby. Girl, I don't know why, I don't know why. Can't get enough of your love, baby. Girl, if I can only make you see, make you understand. Girl, your love for me is all I need, more than I can stand. Tell me, how can I explain all the things I feel? You're giving me so much, girl, you're so unreal still. I keep loving you more and more each time. What I'm gonna do, you know you look so fine. I get the same old feeling. Every time you're near, I feel the change. Something moves. I scream your name. Look what you got to do, my darling, my darling. I can't get enough of your love, baby. Girl, you know, you know, you know, you know. Mama. Well, well, you look so good. You look real, 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 real good. Come on, come on, hey! My darling, die. Can't get enough of your love, baby.
Tonight, every note is the between us.
just to sit and stare. Won't you come go with me or take out some time? If you really need a hand, I know that we could jam. Let's get on down right now. Let's get on down.
Without you, love, you bring me joy, to my joy you bring a peace, yeah.
Peace to my peace.
I got a smile on.
Sounds in my heart.
I can't imagine living in this world without you, love. Like a twig floating down sunny stream, a dandelion bursting in summer breeze. Now when you talk to me, you're singing my favorite song. Your spirit's all uplifted with love, having you all around. Won't you stay?
Stay around.
Hey. Oceans kissing, kissing the warm sand. It's flying over beautiful land. Leaves up the tree just by the rainfall. Your spirit's so competent. You inspire this song. You bring me joy,
joy, to my joy.
A little peace, yeah.
Peace to my peace.
I got a smile when it's out in my heart. I can't imagine living in this world. I got a smile, yeah.
Sounds in my heart.
I can't imagine living in this world without you, love.
Come on. What?
On the mountain, I'm from the Red Sea. Sun setting on the Galilee. Orange blossom blooming down in Jericho. The village of peace I live in Dimona. Ha-ha! Come on! I like the starlit nights under Israel's sky. I like your love for life I see it in your eyes. I like the bright sunshine, shine like the bright sunshine. Put your hand in mine, make for
the best I have.
Come on, y'all.
Now, if y'all got joy in your heart, let me see you get hands like this.
Come on. Hey.
Woo!
You bring me joy. You bring me peace.
Over here.
Peace.
If we just come together, we'll be happy.
you can sing
a thousand kisses from you.
Fighting each other, man. Living my life like it's golden. Everybody all right? We need to continue.
All right. We're going to switch it around just a little bit. The song is about, hello? This song is maybe I ought to skip it. Okay. I got your attention, cool. This song is about a person that has some regrets. And they want to be forgiven, okay? The way I did it, put a little spin on it. The first part of the song, this person is talking to Yah, the Creator. The second part of the song, I'll make it real fast. I'm just about finished right now. Second part of the song, she's talking to someone very special to her. And I want you all to feel this song because, you know, it's kind of something that a lot of us probably are feeling inside of us, we won't say. So just check it out.
Hello, it's me. I was wondering if you listen to me, 'cause I need to speak and go over everything. They say that love's supposed to heal ya. Well, I'm so in need of healing. Hello, can you hear me? I'm in Des Moines and I need to know if you are pleased with me and what I'm doing in your name. Lately it's hard to tell, I've lost so many closest to my heart. Don't want no distance between us, not a single step of mine. Hello from the heart of mine. I called your name a thousand times to tell you I'm sorry for everything. Don't wanna tear you apart anymore. Ooh. Hello, how are you? I should've helped you through your pain and hurt. Believe me, I'm so sorry. We'll do it together here and now. I'm gonna show you what we must do. So listen to me now. Gotta learn to forgive, yeah, and heal inside, or we'll run right out of time. Hello from this heart of mine. I call your name a thousand times to tell you I'm sorry for everything that I've done. Hope you're
like you hold me, hold me, oh baby.
felt so fine. And I doubt if you were mine. Not like you hold me, hold me. And tonight's gonna be just fine. Gotta fly,
come on.
Gotta see.
Everybody jump,
I
jump, jump.
Baby, every time you love me, you're feeling up the light. Feeling up the feeling. Tell me, if you really love me, feeling up the light. Feeling up the feeling. Baby, I've never felt so good.
Baby. Oh,
Yes, I got some honey kisses on your lips. Yes, I got some honey chocolate covered kisses full of love for you. Yes, I got some honey kisses on your lips. Yes, I got some honey chocolate covered kisses full of love for you. My life is a waiting for your love. My arms have been waiting for your love to arrive. My heart is a painting. Your love is elevating. Your
Sadia and Pazia, men and women of valor. Come on, let's hear from outstanding, sensational, or should I say saint-sational, saint-sational. All right, let's give them another great big round of applause. They deserved it. Worked so hard, men and women of valor. Oh, yes. at the Shades of Blue. And now it's time for everybody on the floor with the All right. Is it all right?
All right. You know what time it is?
It's the Nation's Dance Song.
We're going to do our
Brothers
Nation
on one
dance.
Side. Sisters on the
That's
other
right.
side.
We got to start it off
Everybody
right.
on the inside.
So we want all the brothers
Come on.
On one side.
We want the wisdom to flow. Brothers
to
and sisters.
Tonight.
Here we
but
go.
It's like, why do this your pocket? No, no, no. Down my baby, go slow baby. Follow the bass now, follow my moves now. Cause like, why do this your sexy virgin on?
Make you come and follow you. Carry your money to show yourself. You need to show yourself.